honor for letting us come, Professor Locklear.
All part of my sneaky plan to create new whale lovers.
I see some! Down there! And there's a baby!
You must be our baby beluga. Good luck, Charm Molly.
They're easier to see from up here.
That's why we do most counting from the air these days. Getting an accurate count helps us make sure the beluga are thriving.
Huh? What's that person doing in the water?
Surfing! Cook Inlet is famous for its bore tides.
What? If they're so boring, why are they famous?
It's not that kind of bore.
A bore tide is a rush of seawater that makes a wave as it moves water from a bay into an inlet.
We've always called Cook Inlet Tikatnu, big water river. You can surf on a bore tide for miles.
Wow!
I'll bring some surfboards over if you want lessons.
Yeah, please!
No surfing today. Storm's coming.
Oh.
Tomorrow it is then.